creatine. Do the benefits outweigh the risks for a mid-30s male? Hi, I'm Chris Masterjohn, and I have a PhD in nutritional sciences. I am not a medical doctor, and nothing contained in this episode may be construed as medical or nutritional advice of any kind, or a substitute, therefore. This episode is meant purely as scientific education. If you wish to act on any ideas presented in this episode, please consult your physician first, and never take anything herein as a reason to contradict medical advice. With that said, enjoy the episode.
Okay, Ryan Pfaff, his third and final question is, do you believe the benefits outweigh the risks of supplementing daily with 5 grams of creatine for mid-30s male looking to optimize health? I think that there are borderline no risks to creatine supplementation. I know some people get bloated from it. That usually passes. There, anecdotally, some people get insomnia. I think if nutrients are balanced and you just stick with it, that'll go away. There's speculation that it could aggravate male pattern baldness, but there's no good evidence of it. And so there really is not that much downside to creatine. The upsides for health aren't huge. If you have methylation issues, then I think that the upside is pretty good by reducing the demand for methylation. But if you don't have methylation issues, I don't think the upside is huge for just, you know, longevity. But if you have, although if you have energy metabolism issues and you have depression, then I think creatine has a role in those. And then, by far and away, the main application for creatine is increasing strength and athletic performance and muscle mass. I think creatine is, I think it's a black and white, borderline universal clear benefit for creatine. There are some people who don't respond well with creatine, but most people do. And most people respond with increased strength and increased hypertrophy and increased performance with no downside. And there is no more evidence-based athletic performance enhancing safe supplement in existence. Thank you, Ryan, for your question.
This episode was part of a Q&A for members of the CMJ MasterPass, a buyer's club with exclusive and massive discounts on your favorite premium foods and health products, including pasture-raised and wild meat and seafood, supplements, sleep accessories, water filters, phototherapy devices, and much more. As a bonus, you also get to participate in monthly private Zoom Q&As with me. You can join the MasterPass at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass and use the code Q&A, spelled out as Q-A-N-D-A, Q&A, for a 10% lifetime discount. For the remainder of 2020, I will be working full-time on finishing my Vitamins and Minerals 101 book while reserving a portion of my time for consulting clients. You can pre-order my book at chrismasterjohnphd.com/book. In my consulting, I am neither a medical practitioner nor a coach. I serve as your data analyst and your strategist. I teach you scientific principles of health and wellness, help you analyze your data, and help brainstorm actionable strategies. You can sign up for a consultation at chrismasterjohnphd.com/consultations. I will try to respond to comments here when I can, but my presence will be intermittent while I'm finishing my book. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next episode.